Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can connect with me by following these details. You can subscribe or follow my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta underscore Tech School. You can download my app TechImage, that is available on Google Play. Now for this pattern, I have included a header file, that is stdio.h. Then inside main function, I have declared three variables I, J and N. Then in printf, a message is displayed, which is enter how many rows you want to print. So this message will be displayed on console. The entered value of rows will be stored inside N variable. Then first loop, which is for rows, is starting from 1 and it is repeating till N. Inside this loop, another J loop is available, that is starting from 1 and it is repeating till I. So this loop is for columns. So it is printing values of J on console. Now with digits, we want that asterisk sign will be displayed. So I am placing asterisk symbol just after %d in printf. So this printf will print a digit which is available in J, and along with that digit, asterisk symbol will be displayed on console. So I am executing this code. You can see the output. It is displaying the following pattern on console, but it is printing asterisk at the end of each row. That is not available in this pattern. So if you want to remove this asterisk sign, then you can place backslash b and then space in this printf. So backslash b will shift cursor position by backside one position, and then this space will be printed in place of asterisk. So suppose this is printed on console, so backslash b will place cursor sign just before the asterisk sign, and then space will remove this asterisk and space will be displayed on console, and then new line will be displayed. So now I am again executing this code. I am entering 5 as number of rows. You can see the output. This time each row is not printing asterisk at the end. So this way you can remove the end asterisk from each row. I have just modified this printf statement by applying backslash b for backspace and then space sign. So I hope you have understood the concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta underscore Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.